everyone, Victoria here. So we are talking about core connection breathing. So core connection breathing is an awesome breathing technique to do during pregnancy to help you feel strong and supported through your core and your pelvic floor and prepare you for labor and delivery. It's also a great one to do postpartum to help heal your core and pelvic floor, regain strength and function to that area. So helping to heal a diastasis, helping to improve incontinence, and helping to improve a pelvic organ prolapse. But I will tell you that if you are recently postpartum and you have had to have a C-section, or you had a C-section, you had an episiotomy done, or you had any kind of tearing that required sutures, I want you to hold off for at least 2 weeks post-birth, or until those incisions have healed, to be activating your transverse abs, so these corset muscles here, and your pelvic floor on your exhale breath. So until those sutures are healed, you're only going to focus on inhaling, using your big diaphragm muscle, and letting that pelvic floor relax on each inhale breath, and then simply exhaling, okay? So let's walk you through on how to do this. One, let me roll my shirt up so you can see this. So one hand on your rib cage, one hand on your belly. You're going to inhale into your rib cage and expand that rib cage out like an umbrella. So chest stays quiet, belly only rises softly. And your pelvic floor, I want you to think about letting that pelvic floor come down and relax on your inhale breath. So if you don't know how to do that, you're gonna have to get in tune with your body more and learn how to release that pelvic floor on your inhale breath. So again, I inhale into my rib cage, and then on my exhale breath, okay, I'm going to breathe out, and I'm going to do a gentle Kegel. So I'm going to pull those pelvic floor muscles up softly, and then I'm going to gently pull this space between my hip bones. I'm going to contract those transverse abs, this area here, to pull that space between my hip bones together. Okay, so when I do this, watch how my hand goes back in towards my spine because I'm activating my transverse abs on my exhale breath. So it looks like this, all right? So, core connection breathing, great one to do during pregnancy and a great one to do postpartum. Try and get a few sets of 5 to 10 breaths throughout your day. And remember, on your inhale breath, you're breathing into the sides of your rib cage, chest stays quiet, belly only rises softly, and you let your pelvic floor relax and come down on that inhale breath. On your exhale breath, you're going to breathe out of your mouth, do a pelvic floor contraction, so a soft Kegel, and think about closing that space between your hip bones together to activate your transverse abs. So there you have it. That is core connection breathing.